Physical custody has to do with the child's residence, and that's basically it.